In this question, we're talking about a compound which has the formula which is